Hey stars! So in this video I'm going to be reacting to YouTube Shorts in the long form video because everyone likes my YouTube Shorts videos of me reacting to YouTube Shorts. So yeah, let's just get right into it. Okay, let's get into the first video. Okay, send this to an artist. Okay, to make them happy. Yay, this isn't an unsatisfying video. Oh, that's so perfect. Ooh, yay, let's go. Ooh, water's gonna be perfectly in that. That's gonna be so nice. Ooh. Ooh, and it made the heart because it was in reverse. Cool. There was a ship that went to sea. David's ship went belly of tea. This guy is talented. I wish I had that skill. Ooh, that's really nice. I wish I could do that. I said that before, but oh well. Anyways, just reacting to videos. Ooh. Literally, how? I could never. That's absolutely absurd. Okay, let's see how smooth this is. Ooh, that was smooth. Bro sent the NPC to different server. Definitely. Ooh, I have no idea how to do that. Fourth dog is really fast. Ooh, let's see how fast the fourth dog is. Okay, that was average speed. Tornado of the Swiss cafeteria. Strongest tornado in MO. Missouri, I'm guessing. Ooh, jeez. That's not good. Anyways, yeah.
Why did the chicken cross the
road? I don't know, why did the chicken cross the road?
Why?
I said, why did the
chicken cross? Oh jeez, it's a singing song. Cool. Yeah, I agree with Tommy there. Chicken cross the road. Okay, interesting.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
Why?
I did not expect that. How many times? Oh, wow. That's absurd. Some mentorships take your car to the next levels. Stop stressing your mind. Okay, let me actually read all this. Stop your need for instant gratification. Losing the sight of authenticity. Dealing with burnout. Stop comparing imposter syndrome. Who cares about the external opinions? Exactly. If you can do 10 knee push-ups, sir. You can do one regular push-up. If you can do 10 regular push-ups, you can do 3 explosive push-ups. Okay, cool. If you can do 10 explosive push-ups, you can do 1 arch push-up each side. If you can do 8 arch push-ups each side, you can do the 90 degree hold. Okay, cool. Nice.
Have a great day.
That's how to be.
The person behind you is absolutely gorgeous.
That's awesome.
Have a great day. I just want to say the couple behind you is absolutely gorgeous.
Oh my god. Thank
Have a great
you.
Day. You Have a great day. The person behind you is absolutely
That
gorgeous.
Was interesting.
Ashley! Look!
Transform your grip strength with this. Link in bio.
No, thank you. Calling custom ideas for dogs. Okay, let's see what they say, what she says about custom ideas for dogs. Okay, just get to the video at this point. I'm just saying, see what it is. Dumbo, cool. Pumpkin, yay. Cookie Monster, awesome. Yay, Croc, ooh, that's interesting.
I made the shortest song in the world 4 years ago. Here's what it sounds like. Ever since then, people have been begging me to release more music. So here's the longest song in the world.
Okay. 'Cause I'm feeling like a burden, but I know that's my own problem. Take a quick swim, catching
feelings in the water. Every time I make a call, I don't like the answer. I made the shortest
4 minutes, this is the longest song ever. 1, 2, 3, 4. Say disco, you say party. Disco, disco, party, party. I say disco, you say party. Disco, disco, party, party. 2, 3, 4. Okay, it's just a loop now. When you run for something. Okay, I'm skipping this.
Prime energy in the UK be like.
I've got to be
true. Oh geez, that's a lot of prime.
How is that even possible?
Prime energy in the US A be like.
Okay, prime energy.
Prime
okay.
Energy in the UK be like.
Okay, geez.
Will it waffle?
Will waffle? I don't know if it will waffle, honestly. That'd be interesting.
Which one are you, Sigma or Beta? I think we know the obvious answer.
I'm Sigma.
But I kind of want to check out the Beta path. Let's see.
Okay. That's interesting.
Oh my god. Okay, that was weird. I guess, yeah, Sigma, because that's what I am, so we should go that one. Anyway. Which one are you? I think we know the obvious answer.
Ryan, are you sleeping?
Yeah.
I shouldn't have said that. I should not have said that.
Understand this.
Okay,
things
geez.
Are now in motion.
He's in trouble.
Cannot be undone.
I hope they remember you.
Ryan, are you sleep?
Making fake ads until I start making money. I don't care, I paint the town red. Bitch, I
said what I said. I'd rather be famous instead. Okay, geez, that looks cool. Formula One. Nice! Let's see what the ad looks like. What brand should I do next? Ooh. I think a brand would take
making
that logo for an ad.
Until I start.
If you.
So we all know.
If you drop a Cheeto on the floor and pick it up within 5 seconds, is it safe to eat? Well, depending on the texture, some...
So we all know that on Earth, there's more water than land. That's not true. How so? There's more land under the water.
Oh yeah, that's smart to think about.
Hey! So we all know that on Earth...
Everyone you touch sounds small. Oh. Everything you touch sounds small. Oh geez, that sounds small. Right. I'll be the perfect way. Buy me degrees. Buy what you need. Even the 9 to 5. Okay, this is interesting, but I think I'm gonna skip. Okay.
Here are 5 signs. Here are 5 signs.
911, what is your emergency?
I need an ambulance.
Okay, sir, what's
going on? I might use that sound earlier.
I just need an ambulance.
Okay, sir, can you please tell me why?
Is this how teachers think bullying works in elementary school? What's up, loser? You're such a freaking loser.
Bullying is so annoying, I was bullied in 4th grade.
When you tell me that I'm a loser, it makes me feel sad inside, and it really hurts my feelings. Oh, you're right. I shouldn't have said that. Yeah, it's okay. Thank you. Want to be friends? Yeah, sure, we can be best friends forever. Is this how teachers
That's
think
not how
bullying
works
in elementary school?
Bro, why does this clip even say 10 if it only holds 3 bullets? It won't even take more than 3, bro. I'm pressing so hard. I'm taking back.
What's this? Oh. It looks invisible. I want to try this.
Hey Siri, roast battle.
Okay. Ooh, yeah, the ant is tricking the nectar. That is interesting. I don't know what to say, because this is kind of interesting. Oh, he drank that quick for how small he is. Wait, why are you cooking a hamster? Jeez, that's interesting. Okay.
Proof that not everything can be an album cover.
Literally everything can be an album cover, honestly. Yeah. Wow, that duck is cute. Yeah, that looks nice.
Proof that not everything can
well,
be
I hope you guys have a good day. Bye, stars.